Hello everyone, God Ablaze here along with...
Samantha!
And welcome back to more Super Smash Bros. Brawl Subspace Emissary Co-op. Lengthy title. Anyways, today we're going into the battleship Halberd interior. We're finally infiltrating the Halberd after we have to walk on top of it for very briefly. All the way back in like
Very briefly. All you do is just walk across it.
Yeah. Back in this level.
As like what, Peach or Zelda?
Peach or Zelda. And Kirby, yeah. Anyways, here we go. Battleship Halberd interior.
Look at the beautiful Halberd.
After the Great Fox flies off crashing and defeated, it's time for someone's mission to finally begin. That box wasn't just a box. It
that
was Snake's box.
Suspicious.
Anyways, we get to go start playing this level as Snake. Both of us as Snake.
I look cooler. Don't, Sean,
I was going to try to get through the door before it blew up, because Snake is just awesome like that.
Apparently not that awesome.
Yeah, well, I'm Metal Snake now. What do you think about that?
I never play as Snake, so I don't know what his talents are.
Explosives. Lots and lots of explosives.
And a flower.
And that thing, too.
What's this over here? What's there?
I wasn't sure if there was anything down there.
Where am I? There I am.
Run across this! Okay. Well, we're on the other side already. So let's go. We have a cutscene already anyways. Meta Knight and Lucario have already infiltrated the Halberd as well. Yeah. Lucario ain't fooled though. Lucario's cool like that.
And then Snape just decides that he's Snape. I said Snape, didn't I?
Yes, you said Snape.
Well, Snape's cooler than Snake, by the way.
Well, that's because we're Harry Potter fans. I'll be Meta Knight.
Lucario. Hey!
Wait, what just happened?
You made me Snake! You
moved! Why did it do that?
You moved it!
All I did was I pushed A for Meta Knight, and apparently it decided it was going to try to move our cursors.
Well, you know what? I'm killing Snake.
Please don't.
I won't yet.
I'm sorry, that was unintentional.
Don't do that, because then I can't keep up. It makes me sad.
Was the need for help really that necessary?
Apparently. Because you're already at 30%. Let's go this way. Whee! Oh, I hate these things.
There you go.
Button! I want to push it! You're not letting me push
it. Go ahead.
Snake, you suck!
I recall this now. We have a bunch of doors that we have to open eventually,
it's like
later on in the level.
Three or four.
Yeah, and we have to go and find all the buttons.
Buzzer! Please come over here!
I was getting the food and stickers. We got a trophy of someone. So let's continue onward now. It's like the Revenge of Meta Knight, but with Meta Knight as the character instead of Kirby. Oh, we're trying to move these platforms here, that's right.
This way! Woo!
Oh wait, oh I have a super scope.
Wait, I have the super scope. How did you get the super scope? Where am I?
Right there, laying on the floor. So I got knocked around some, so...
My controller just started, like, going crazy. Wait, buzzer.
Yes, I know.
Which is over here.
I was going to check that out. I just wanted to get the button first.
Nothing.
Absolutely nothing, but the a future door! The future.
You can't go that fast. Snake isn't that fast.
Know who's faster? Sonic.
Everyone?
What are you talking about? Snake isn't that slow.
He's not as fast as Meta Knight.
That's because Meta Knight's Meta Knight.
He's weighed down by all the gears. Ah! These are jerks. Yeah, well, I'm dead now. Yeah, I'm Lucario.
I'm also dead.
You're just gonna come back as Meta Knight.
Snake failed his mission. Snake! 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 Okay.
That's fine. Snake can fail his mission.
Oh, shows how much she cares about that.
Oh. I don't play that.
I know. Hey, look, it's a Knuckles trophy. Hey, look, it's the door of the future. Today.
Ah, it's dark.
Don't worry, the beam swords will light the way for us to our death.
Not death. What was I attempting to say?
I don't know.
Where I am. Up there. Oh, that's a bomb. Don't do that.
What's a bomb?
There's a smart bomb in the middle of the stage.
Well, don't worry, the fire crate blew up instead and killed me.
Oh.
Thankfully, we were right there. So we come straight back.
We should be counting game overs, just to see how much we suck.
It would be in the double digits for now, for sure.
Ah, no, I'm Snake again!
I'm sorry, don't worry. There'll be a character select coming up eventually that you'll get to choose once again.
I could see Lucario because he glue. Snake doesn't glow.
Lucario doesn't really glow that much. Not unless he's actually using his attacks.
Oh, I'm big. Why am I suddenly big?
Mushroom must have spawned on you.
Haha, take that sucks.
And I'm... What? I didn't realize I got knocked out the edge. But I'm Lucario now, I guess.
How dare you take my
character? It's not your character. He's Game Freak's.
Ah,
Justin. I'm giant Lucario.
Go, shoot, wait. I got it.
Don't worry, I was busy. If Lucario go through the door, thank you.
Why will you not jump and move at the same time?
Not the maximum tomato?
I would if I could take it. You took it.
I took it? I'm sorry.
You took it.
I also took the invincibility, so. Screw you, Spikes! Yeah, that's what I thought. The guy like to come over here? Screw it. Teleport. Jeez, okay, can we attack? Can we attack?
I'm dead.
Don't worry, we have an extra life still. Drop the super scope, Lucario. Lucario, I said drop the super scope.
You don't have a super scope anymore.
Well, I did. And then I picked it back. I dropped it and then I picked it back up.
Excuse me!
Thank gosh there was a ceiling there. Oh no, this is the one where we have the four doors that we have to beat different enemies in here to
get both of them.
Get unlocked. And there goes my invincibility. I don't need that.
Yeah, okay,
I do. Just a little bit. Gotta stop off again. Hey, you're a stereotype like me now. Congratulations.
Oh! Why did I think I was Lucario for a second?
Because you want to play as Lucario more than Meta Knight?
I don't mind Meta Knight. Rather.
I know. Ouch, 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 ouch. Hey, a trophy.
Thank you.
Oh, shoot, sorry.
Meanie, have fun with that.
Like that?
You let your own sister die.
I know, how mean.
That's just so wrong on so many levels. Don't.
I'm not. Thought we already got that guy anyways. We have a cutscene, so.
Oh no!
We found the captive princesses.
Peach.
And guess what? We get to fight a false Peach.
And
we also get to fight a false Zelda as well. At the same time.
You look really creepy like that. I just say.
Yeah, it looks really creepy. Because now we have to defeat the false versions in order to rescue the real.
Okay, let
push
me choose.
Push A and Lucario. Push 2. Okay. Then I'll pick Meta Knight, and then Snake can be the last one. This way the game doesn't mess us up with its own mechanics. So now we have to defeat both Zelda and Peach in order to be able to rescue the captive princesses.
Zelda and Peach.
Yeah, we have to defeat Zelda and Peach to rescue Zelda and Peach.
Oh, going
more like
way.
False Zelda and false Peach.
Don't you taunt your toad at me.
Okay. Come on. Thankfully there's no ice.
No, I like that. Ah, don't you dare, where am I?
Stop shielding! Tell which princess is which.
I'm attacking Peach.
I know, I'm attacking Zelda, but it's kind of hard to tell at a first glance because they're both so purple.
And they wear dresses.
Well, yeah. Getting up there. Try charging it up more.
I have been, but they've been dodging that.
Okay. Oh shoot. Bob, I'm dead.
Well, I'm not. And neither is Zelda.
There you go. There, one's down. And there goes the other. Got her with explosives!
Yeah, you got me too.
Sorry.
And somehow that.
I think Meta Knight just kind of slashed the chain.
Don't you tell us what to do!
Well,
we're the royalty here.
Yeah, and they tend to get captured all the time. So Snake's just like, stay here, because I don't have to rescue you again in the same game.
Princess Peach gets captured.
Zelda gets captured too.
Yeah, but not like in every game where the premise is to rescue the princess.
Anyways, we have Knuckles and Metal Gear Rex trophies, and Rackinson, Rachel, Jigglypuff, and Storm the Albatross stickers. Anyways, Snake joined our team. Save.
Okay. Oh, it is 10 o'clock.
Okay.
Okay, so we have about an hour before I have to go back. Get to school.
Okay. Anyways, onward to the next level, the Battleship Halberd exterior. Not to be confused with the Battleship Halberd interior.
Well, of course.
And why are you going to the left? Cause the map to scroll to the right. Oh, well, whatever.
What?
Well, I went over to the interior and the map scrolled over to the right, so go figure.
What do we say? You do not question Nintendo logic.
Anyways, Zelda gets a second. Oh, I'm sorry, Sheik. Totally not Zelda. And then Peach is like, yeah, this is fun.
Let's go on an adventure!
And for some reason, they decided to go on the outside. Fine, you wanted to be Sheik.
It's up to you.
I'll try being Peach.
Yay! Because you love me, little sister.
I love my whole family. Anyways, this level is a lot of high wind. And contrary to popular belief, and by that I mean what the level name says, this isn't entirely all on the outside of the Halberd. Eventually we will get into the inside, but for whatever reason, they find it, the princesses find the idea to go on the outside of a battleship as it's flying through the sky to be quite fun, apparently.
Well, duh. I mean, why would they go the easy way? See, that's why I'm saying
you need to be
the Princess Peach because she has the hover ability.
Also, apparently there's a door on the outside of the Halberd. I guess that's how the crew gets in. Okay, use your, come on.
Brother.
Wait. There we go.
Oh, yeah, that works too.
Did that turn that on, or...?
Yeah.
Wanna go up then, or...? Well, that got rid of them, okay. Hey, a cracker launcher, that could be useful. Yo, let me take this. Princess has got a weapon. Try to kidnap me now, Bowser! I dropped the weapon. Yep, that's Peach for you.
Hey, look, now you can be Mario. Oh, not.
Yep,
know.
That's Peach for you. I'll just wait for this to go off then. Okay. There you go, and then just fire when it gets back.
That works.
I hit them with the frying pan. Super Peach! Super Princess Peach. I don't like how you can't destroy these things while stuck. I don't like how you can't destroy those things while I'm not standing on top of them. Too, I suppose. Oh, geez.
Wait, there's a button here. Ooh, maximum tomato.
You can take that.
Ooh, I dropped it down. Anyway. What is this?
You're just falling through the platform. Fine, I'll take it.
Why?
Anyways, this way. Bad idea. Oh, I know, there's stuff down here. Never mind.
Or not. Let's not do that. Because I'm pretty sure it's a bottomless pit. Wait, Sean! Come hither!
I'm coming!
Let's see what this button does.
Yeah, I realized that. That's why I was coming back. I was like, wait a minute, button. Oh yeah, this real room.
I just love how, like, she gallops.
They have just one of each enemy just kind of sitting here. It's kind of creepy.
And then this thing.
Yeah, that thing, which its trophy even states. It only appears
in that little box.
In that little box, just surrounded by this mucus thing, just kind of keeping it there. Like it's swimming in there. So weird how they just have that one enemy. You can't attack any of them.
Woo! So. Let's do this!
Mm-mm. Peach, you should not be kicking high in a dress. Didn't they teach you that in etiquette school?
Etiquette school doesn't matter.
You're right, because you just ate a freaking poison mushroom that spun. Yummy. Of course. I ate the poison mushroom, you get the super mushroom. Remember, these things can only be holding the head. Of course, you're huge, so you basically just punched it in the head a whole bunch.
Yeah. That's how it happens. Let it come to us.
Okay.
That works.
More platforms appear this way. I think fire-ish.
Is it stuck?
Oh, really? I missed.
It's stuck.
Yeah, the AI seems to have malfunctioned. Please come back another day.
Ah! Mine!
Your share. What the heck did I just see there? Oh, there's just one of those just chilling about. Okay.
And it can hit us through the walls.
Yes.
Maybe we should just move on.
No, because it's almost down. And now I'm Super Princess Peach again! Oh, yeah.
Wait.
So we have the same damage percentage now. How about that? Except then you jumped in fire, so. Sir?
I'm dead.
Our damage was too high. I'm at 323%, that's why. Too quick.
Like that?
I'm tiny again.
Come on.
Save point, which is good because we're getting on the outside of the ship and I have 371% damage. Hey, I got to it. Couldn't tell what it is. There looked like a Zor.
I have no idea. I wasn't paying attention. I was trying to stay alive.
Yeah, sorry.
Like that. And that. And that.
I see lights. Hello, end of the level.
One more.
Yep, end of the level. Okay.
Woo!
And hey, look, Fox is attacking the Halberd again.
But with a different ship this time.
I like how it was funny is the first time I played this game, I missed the final platform with Peaches and Parasol, but I drifted far enough to the right under the platform that it counted as beating the level anyways.
Nice.
Fox has figured out it's the combo cannon or main cannon number two.
Yes, and then how does he not see Peach?
Because she just happened to get in the way at the last moment. And she's just like, does don't not approve. Delve.
That's just how amazing. She breaks through the shield.
She breaks through the window and pulls Fox out of the O-ring manually.
Wait, this is like my favorite cutscene.
Indeed.
Tea time!
She just gets tea out of nowhere.
Fox
and Sheik already has it.
Okay, fine.
And it's like, okay.
Looks like Fox about is so confused.
Looks like it's about to be one of those fights where it's like Zelda, like Sheik faces Fox. Oh, it's a great fairy. Okay. And then it's like, goes and nope. And somehow we managed to get two of the same sticker. What the heck?
What's wrong with Booker?
Oh, I've just never seen it where we got two of the same sticker.
Yeah, I would.
Anyways, Peach has finally joined our team. And Zelda as Sheik has now rejoined our team.
I don't like this next part.
Don't worry, it's the next episode.
I still have to play it!
Oh yeah, I forgot we have like two rows of characters now because we have that many. Poor Snake's all by himself here. So Ike, Lucario, and Pokemon Trainer came to join him.
That's because I got kicked back.
And yeah, as you can see, Zelda's back on the menu screen again. Anyways.
Ike fights for his friends.
This is Gardevoir along with
Samantha!
And we will see you next time. So long,
I
everyone.
Asleep.
Yeah, mine is too.